This call is now being recorded.
Good afternoon to one and all present here. It is my pleasure to welcome each one of you for today's occasion. Let us start with Tamilthai Walter. Thank you, Priya ma'am. I would like to start with Karthik Mohan Raj quote. I quote, "They call it, it's an alumni reunion. We knew it was homecoming," I unquote. Therefore, I am profoundly overjoyed to welcome you all for today's English Alumni Meet 2020, titled Treasured Memories in MGR. And here, we have a promotion video of our university.
Research Institute University.
Thank you, dear ma'am. Followed by English literature, isn't it novels, poetry, and drama? It is perception, emotion, and life. A quote by Ramadas. And here we have an audio visual of our department for your perusal.
Dr. Hemshire Educational and Research Institute, Motherwell, Chennai.
Priyadarshini ma'am, you have muted. Priyadarshini ma'am?
Yes, yes ma'am.
You have muted the presentation. I think you have to unmute. You have to unmute, then only you can we can hear you.
I think she has to unmute her mic.
Thank you, Priya ma'am, for your audio visual. Now, I call upon Dr. Mary Thomas Mann, Dean, Department of English, Dr. MJR Educational and Research Institute, to denote welcome address.
Good
Very good afternoon to each and everyone gathered here this beautiful, pleasant afternoon. It's raining heavily, and the weather's cool and so wonderful. So, a welcome to each and everyone, all the faculty, the Dean ENDS, and the Registrar, Dr. David Jabaraj, Dean ENDS, Dr. N.S. Subhasri. Welcome to this wonderful alumni meet of the Dr. MGR Educational and Research Institute, University of the English Department alumni meet. So it's lovely to imagine that we have, you know, a lot of treasured memories when we think of the English Department. I welcome each and every student of the third year, the MA and M.Phil students gathered here for the alumni meet. And I welcome the HOD, Chandrasena ma'am, and the Deputy HOD, and our wonderful faculty to the alumni meet. And this is a real surreal moment for me, because it seems so ethereal that, you know, we are at this stage when our students are leaving us, and they are on the verge of new beginnings. You know, and in these pressing times, always when I think of Oscar Wilde and his saying that, you know, man is least himself when he talks in his own person. Give him a mask and he will tell the truth. Okay? So that's what we all are doing nowadays. We are living under the influence of the mask. And I think the mask is a good thing, as Oscar Wilde says. Give him a mask and you will tell the truth. So I welcome each and everyone gathered here. And I want to tell the students, especially the precious students who are on the threshold of flying away into new horizons, I want to tell each of you that, like how Mahatma Gandhi said, in a gentle way, you know, in a very gentle way, you can shake the world. In whichever corner of the world you are, you know, each of you, you're so precious. And you are a gift from the Lord. And in a very gentle way, in every corner of the world that you are in, you can shake the world, okay? So, and one thing that I want to leave with you is, that, like Aristotle said, you know, these are the great men of literature. When Aristotle said, the only true wisdom is in knowing that you know nothing, all right? So remember that we have to humble ourselves and realize that we are nothing. And the only true wisdom lies in the fact that we know nothing. Okay? So, and everyone thinks of changing the world. You know, Rabindranath Tagore said, everyone thinks of changing the world, but no one thinks of changing himself. All right? So that is what we should do as students of Dr. MGR University. You think of changing yourself, and in every corner of the world, you can shake it, okay? Wherever you are. So I leave that, and I welcome each one of you to this wonderful alumni meet organized by the English Department. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Mary Ma'am, for your wonderful speech.
Thank you, Abhinaya. Thank you,
Gayatri. I'm happy to...
My pleasure, ma'am.
Thank you.
I'm happy to invite our Dean, Department of English, in charge of Literary Seminary, the pioneer of our English department, Dr. R. Pushkala ma'am, for this alumni meet. She was the visionary to visualize undergraduate degree, postgraduate degree, philosophy, and doctorate in our English department. She is fulfilled in your premises. Thank you, ma'am. Let us share her opinion.
Good afternoon. Thank you. Thank you for your kind words.
Thank you, ma'am.
It's a very good afternoon to join Registrar Dr. Jabaraj, Dean ENDS Dr. Subhasri, Dean English Dr. Mary Thomas, Head of the Department Dr. Chandrasena Rajeshwaran, my colleagues, and all my dear alumni. It's a very happy occasion to meet you all after a long interval. Down memory lane, That's revisiting the past. Well, it's indeed an interesting road that we have trod with its tribulations and joyous moments. And I can remember that Dr. Chandrasena Rajeshwaran was with me from the start. The travel with me, she traveled with me from the start. And Dr. Mary Thomas joined us a little later. And I'm sure they would share my sentiments about Tara Alumni and about the department in general. It was a memorable day when the cherished dreams of the Department of English of Literature lovers were realized in 2016. The Department of English, after being a service department for 13 years, became a full-fledged department when BA English Literature course was introduced. And from there, we have graduated to PG and Research Department. I'm very proud of our department. Any system faces teething trouble at the start. And this department also had its fair share of that, like classroom scarcity, reluctant learners, etc. I shall never forget how one student was reluctant to continue because of the isolated classroom and with only one girl companion. That was in the first year when the course was started. And I don't know if Zubeda Begum is here, but the way we coaxed her for a whole
ma'am,
year.
She is here, ma'am.
Yeah, very much so. Very good. It took a lot of effort, almost a whole year, to change her mind. Now, there were three girls, that is at the beginning of the course, with Deborah, when Deborah joined. So now all the three of them were really very comfortable. The teachers could be sure of at least one never-failing attendee in the class. I must congratulate Amrita Valli, who was a ray of hope for all of us. You know, when we enter the class, she'll be there. Surely we can expect one person there, and we used to depend on her for the day's lecture. So I must thank Amrita Valli and also congratulate her for her attendance, full attendance, I think. I will also remember the various arguments I had with Soundar. It's ideological, political, social. It was very interesting. The others were observant, and some of them participated in the discussion. I hope Soundar is doing, reaching a higher level on that in his law course. I'm sure he will come out very successfully in this course, law course. Soundar is here? Soundar? Soundar Rajan?
Yes, ma'am, I'm here.
I hope you remember our arguments in the classroom.
Yes, ma'am. I remember.
Are you doing well in your, I'm sure you will be doing very well in your law course.
Yes, ma'am. Absolutely.
Ma'am, one more to add that he is still continuing his Facebook arguments in our post.
It's very true, Indra. I agree.
Ma'am, it is totally apart from what we learned.
That's good. That's very good.
Though it is totally apart from what we learned. Even at this stage, you are fighting with this. You are very, because you are young, I think so.
Very good. I'm so happy you remember all that. And you haven't met me after that, remember?
No, ma'am. Twice I came to the department, ma'am, for seeing you. Indra, ma'am, also know that. Because twice I came to, you were not available, ma'am. So later, I was not able to reach you.
And apart from that, from you, I Vijay and all others, I had a special connection with you in the first set, and the only set with you, the only batch with whom I handled classes for all the 3 years. So I have always mentioned that in the other people also. About the other alumni, I was in contact with one or two persons, Shruti and Anil. I got to know them better in the literary seminary room than I had done in the classroom. So Shruti is here. Shruti and
yes, ma'am, I'm here.
Shruti and Daniel.
Yeah.
So as our time is limited, I would like to go on like that. I'm sure, but that's limited. I cut short my speech. Thank you, organizers, for giving me this opportunity. I'm very, very happy that I could meet you all virtually here. All the best, alumni.
Thank you, Pushkala, ma'am.
Very nice. That's
thank you for your.
Yeah.
To welcome you, ma'am, Dr. Pushkala, ma'am. I forgot to welcome you, the most important person.
No,
it was so nice to meet you here in the Google Meet. Welcome, ma'am. Welcome.
Thank you.
Thank you, Pushkala, ma'am, for your presence and your valuable memories. Now, I would like to invite our head of the department, Dr. M. Chandrasena Rajeshwaran. She is a backbone and driving force of our department. She also comes under the alumni. Ma'am, let us share your opinion, ma'am.
She's also part of the alumni. Wonderful.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. I did my PhD in India.
Yeah, so you are the part of the alumni. Very good. That's wonderful.
To start with, I must thank our founder chancellor and our president, sir, for giving us this opportunity to conduct this alumni meet and with our wonderful students. This is a very pleasurable moment for us, and I really enjoy, thoroughly enjoy, because the seed was sown by Dr. Pushkala, ma'am, and now I am reaping the harvest. It's a kind of thing that we have grown along with our students. And you can see that I have grown old with my students. Okay? The first impression that I had with my students was really very pleasant. I felt that they were all docile and so polite. And they remained like that throughout their stay in our English class. They never changed. Okay? Their laid-up attitude and the indifferent nature, all these things never changed. Despite my trying to find out ways and means by which I can change the students' attitude towards studying and enhancing their knowledge, I couldn't do anything about it. So at some times it was the kind of frustration that we all met, and I had to always share. I used to share my frustration with Dr. Pushkala, ma'am, when she was there. How are we going to change them? How are we going to teach them? They don't seem to be interested in studies at all. And apart from that, the punctuality. They took their own time to come to the classes. So, and I think it is still continuing, and I get a complaint from the law faculty of law, that these students are always, they are not punctual. They don't come, they come at their own time. So that is, and I don't know. It's all because of that. There was a kind of battle of emotions within me when I first saw these students, when I took the classes for them. It was a kind of apathy, and then it was sympathy. Then I empathized with them, and I wanted to try out what all the theory that I have learned. I wanted to practice them in the classroom, and I could find the relevance, and especially with our sounder, his attitude. That attitude was completely the societal attitude, has had such an impact on them, on him, that he tried not to learn anything more, but he felt that he learned everything. And I don't know, even now he has that attitude. He has to learn a lot to come out of that kind of notion. And there were dancers, there were boxer like Vijay, all the students were there. But they had to study well, but none of them tried to do. But anyway, they all had their degree. I'm happy that they are now the alumni of our university. and they were the first set of MPhil students. And when I think about the MPhil students, I'm really quite happy. It was a kind of boon for us when they entered our campus, when they could see such studious students, when we were so frustrated with the students who were not ready to learn, and when the students were so anxious to learn, the immersion was really completely different. I enjoyed taking class for this, and especially for the loved one, that Akshaya. She was my pet, and I really enjoy how I taught her. And I'm really happy when the teacher finds a kind of response from the student, it makes her effort so fruitful, and the kind of emotion the teacher has to experience all by herself. Thank you, Akshaya, for your
thank you so much, ma'am. Have to say thank you to you, ma'am. Thank you so much.
Okay, and again, when we had our thank you, when I had again this MPhil students again, there was a kind of dip in that, our expectations. So we judged everybody with the norm that we had with Akshaya and Jayamata and other students of that past MPhil. And when the expectations are not, when there was expectations, it reached to a contempt or contempt, you know, like that it went off. So expectations usually, sometimes it belies our hopes, you know, we are over expecting. And this, the present MPhil students also passed out of our campus. And I wish all of you to have a wonderful time. And all of you, I want to tell you students that you always need to learn a lot from your experience, and you try to enhance your knowledge. And especially those students who have opted for this academic career, you have to study, you have to read and read. Only then you can improve your actual ability to teach. Okay? So I wish all the students, I mean this present, the MPhil students who have taken up this professional career, teaching career, and those who want to get into teaching career, to study a lot. And it is not like that, and it is not that the lawyers need not study. My humble advice, our going to be lawyers, Zubeda Begum and Samant and Sounder, I think only these three are there in the Faculty of Law. And I also plead with them to study a lot. They have to study, only then they can be with the other lawyers in the field. So I expect all of you to enhance your knowledge and your attitude towards life. And I'm quite happy to be in this forum to share my views. Maybe some views were very negative, but of course, I couldn't help. I am speaking the truth, you know. So thank you so much for giving me this opportunity.
You are speaking the truth without a mask. That's really nice, you know. In spite of not wearing a mask, speaking the truth.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, Chandrasena, ma'am, for your awesome words that you share with us. Now, I cordially invite our faculty as well as our MPhil 2019 past year student, Ms. R. Akshaya, to deliver a review on how to
Happy afternoon, everyone. Hope I am audible. So, it's my indeed great pleasure to be an alumni of this institute. Not only it's a moment of happiness and nostalgia for us, but also an opportunity to reflect on our learning and the achievements. With this, myself, Akshaya, completed MPhil in English Language and Literature in the year 2019 in our esteemed university. Currently, I'm working as an assistant professor in Department of English, Adyalampettu Phase 2 campus in the same institute. Before I start, I would like to mention about a young and energetic joint register, Dr. Jabraj sir, who always care and motivate us in all the time. Next, our enthusiastic dean madam, Dr. Subhashree madam, who is friendly always. Then our dean and the head of the department, who are the pillars of our achievement and intellectual guiding star of our department. Now, It's time to share my experience as a student of this department. First, let me talk about the research. So working on the research project will obviously be a challenging and rewarding experience. It is an opportunity that helps everyone to have a deep original study about the topic when you are interested. So research gives you a proper understanding of the subject. In order to learn the subject and to know about the unknown facts, research in detail study and full analysis are must. So when I completed my PG, I was confused where to join for the MPhil degree. So later, without any struggle, I joined in this institute to shine myself to explore my knowledge. 1 year journey in MGR molded me in the right path to expose my ability in academics, also in extracurricular activities. We, the first batch of MPhil in Dr. MGR Educational Institute, we are very happy in that. When it comes to faculties, they are very friendly. Am I audible?
Yes, yes, you are. Very
yes,
audible.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, ma'am. So when it comes to faculty, they are very friendly in nature, and each of them supported and encouraged me in to develop the necessary skills where one student should have there in their academics. Along with my academics, I really enjoyed the other events like workshop, seminar, coffee house, literary seminary, which was conducted by an English department throughout the year. These events enhanced my knowledge. I felt a student-friendly environment in the department. As a whole, all of them were very kind enough to support me in all aspects during my journey. I really enjoyed it. I thank you for lifting me up as a student to the faculty. With this, I conclude the down the memory lane by thanking all the dignitaries of our institute, starting from Dr. Jabraj sir, Subhashri madam, Pushkala madam, Dr. Mary Thomas madam, Dr. Chandrasena madam, Anu ma'am, Karpagadivi ma'am, Bhuvaneshwari ma'am, Indra ma'am, Gayatri ma'am, Abhinaya ma'am, for giving this wonderful opportunity to share my experience at this happiest moment. And thank you for organizing this alumni meet through the virtual platform. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you, Akshaya ma'am. Thank you for your valuable speech. Now, I call upon our another faculty as well as our MPhil 2019 postdoc student, Ms. Jayamada, to share her experience in MGR.
Good afternoon to all. This is Jayamada. I'm an assistant professor of Department of English, Dr. MGR Educational Research Institute. First and foremost, I start with the beautiful quotes of Julius Caesar. Experience is the teacher for all the things. Personally thought, I consider my time in college as my most valuable experience. First of all, my experience in my college has given me the chance to sharpen my skills in my field of choice. There have been and there will be continued to be many opportunities to learn more ways of improving my career. Particularly, the English program has also allowed me to gain more knowledge about the about a variety of literary authors and types of literature and etc. And I still had a lot to learn despite what I thought, but this allowed me to improve my skills more and more as giving confidence in my area. My college has enriched my life in many ways. It has provided me with the necessary tool to enhance my skills more and more and taught me the valuable knowledge about this diverse world. As a result, I know one day this valuable experience will help me in my research for another one rewarding career. All these aspects of my college have also made me more and more well-rounded as a person. And we are very lucky to have such a friendly nature staff members. Whenever we are asking the doubts and clarification without any hesitation, they are clarified our doubts. I'm very proud to say this. We are the first batch of MPhil students. And I have thoroughly enjoyed and learning about all of these. These experiences are truly irreplicable. And thank you for giving this wonderful opportunity to express my college experience. And thanks to all. Thank you.
Thank you, Jayamada ma'am. Now it's time to invite our one of the faculty and also our MPhil passed out student, Ms. K. Gayatri, to share her experience in MGR.
Good afternoon once again. Hope you all know me. Myself Gayatri. And when I start my, when I first made the decision to come to our college, I was very nervous because everything was very new for us. But after coming to our college, I realized that this is the college that can challenge me and direct me towards my career and life. And we are very lucky to get trained by such experienced staffs, and we learned a lot from our teachers. Here, we got a chance to take seminars, to participate in dramas and stage shows, and our teachers always supported us and encouraged us to do various activities. I personally got a chance to become one day poet and to act a famous character like Juliet, and that was my most memorable moment of my college life. And our university have always been keen in giving opportunity to us, and that's why we are being job creators, not job seekers. And I take this opportunity to thank Dr. Mary Thomas, ma'am, my guide. I always have pride in saying this word, my guide. Ma'am, thank you so much for giving space to share my ideas and views through my project and guiding me throughout my project. Thank you so much, ma'am.
Such a wonderful researcher, you know, and you just listened to everything I said. It was such a wonderful experience having you as a researcher under me. I had a lovely experience too.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you. My pleasure, ma'am.
The best researchers I had.
Thank you so much, ma'am. And I thank Dr. Sandhasena Rajeswaran, ma'am, for always being there for us. And our subject teachers, Dr. Pushkala, ma'am, and Dr. Kanchana Devi, ma'am. And I extend my hearty thanks to our dean, ma'am, and our drawing sister, so. Thank you so much once again. Thank you.
Thank you, Gayatri, ma'am.
And now I call upon our one of the faculties as well as our 2019 MPhil passed out student, Ms. R. Abhinaya, to share her experience in MGR.
Thank you, Gayatri, ma'am. I'm very honored to be the part of this institution as a faculty as well as alumni. It is a very momentous day as we have a golden opportunity of meeting our graduate peers after such a long period. I want to share my experience in our university. From this institution only, even a mother can also did her philosophical degree. I am one of the example for that. This is only because of our faculties. They encourage me a lot. I'm so lucky to have a guide like Dr. T. Kanchana, ma'am. Now she's not here, but she spent more time with me after college hours. She corrected each and every paper of my thesis and corrected my language too, till my viva. I'm so very happy to have such a kind of faculties in my life. Once again, I'm thankful to my teachers, Dr. Pushkala ma'am, Dr. Chandrasena ma'am, Dr. Mary ma'am, and Dr. Kanchana Devi ma'am. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you for this opportunity. Now, I cordially invite Mr. J. Soundarajan, our BA 2019 passed out student, to share his formative years in MGR.
Good afternoon, ma'am. Good afternoon, everyone, ma'am.
Good afternoon, Soundar.
Yeah, ma'am.
Nice to see you.
Thank you, ma'am.
I can only see the eagle. I can't see you.
Really, ma'am?
Yeah, I can't see you. I can see the eagle trying to snatch something.
Ma'am, actually, I was driving, ma'am. That's why driving. That's why
I still remember the day when when in the outreach program, you know, you came to our, you know, you were the saving grace, and you drove us back from the outreach program back to back.
Yes,
to college.
Ma'am.
Remember that? I still remember that day. You know, you were such a you know, chivalrous person. You know, and I think you are still.
Thank you. Yes, ma'am. I was given a paper of notes that I need to say in this. That is what expected me to read in this, speak in this webinar, in this meeting. But I'm not going to do that because after learning about the creative speaking skills, I'm not sure that I learned a good English. Maybe I'm not still developed in speaking a good English. But I hope. In these 3 years, I learned what is creativity. and that was helping me till now. You know, ma'am, just now Rajeshwari ma'am said, MCA ma'am said that I pretend like I know everything. But you know, ma'am, that was taught by her to me. Once she called me, she said me that if you don't know anything, just do something. Whether you know or not, just do it.
Just pretend.
So if it was a negative, yes, just pretend. That was taught to me by her. And if it is a mistake, and you know next line, what I'm going to say. Yes, ma'am. Yeah, she's the teacher of that. So yeah. Of course, she always says me, if someone is going to say a negative about you, then you're going in a successful way. Yeah. Then thank you, ma'am. Once again, you made me to realize that I'm going in the right way. I'm sure, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
Oh, okay. I listen to you. I am just thinking over what I did to you and what you're talking now. I'm just thinking about. Anyway,
ma'am,
you
taught me about how to be creative in this past 3 years. I was still speaking a good English, but I know that I'm a good creative thinker. I can think creatively, which helps me a lot still now.
The only thing I was serious about was the impact on you, this political and socio-political environment of Tamil Nadu was completely on you. That no respect for English, only talking about Tamil, and that's what I was.
No, ma'am, still now I'm speaking English. Still now I'm speaking English.
Okay.
I'm not talking anything apart from this subject. You know, ma'am, only in this department I witnessed everyone I'm not going to tell them they are friendly. They gave us all the liberty to do whatever we want. You said, ma'am, we are not punctual. But you know, even there it lies some creativity. We will dream something and come to college. And it is happening. Yes, ma'am, it takes some time. No?
Sound this?
Of course.
Are we not supposed to do what we did in the rehearsal?
No, ma'am. Just I need to. Ma'am, that's what I'm talking about. You taught me the creativity, and you're giving some paper to me, and you still I read it. How I can accept it?
I didn't give these kinds of creativity to you. I mentioned here.
Are you saying that you're fashionably late? Not punctual, right?
Yeah. I'm thinking of about Vesakov. And all the things which I, all the stories which I, and everything, ma'am. And especially, I need to thank all the teachers from Pushkala, ma'am, Mary, ma'am, KV, ma'am, and Vishwapriya, ma'am, and Kalpana, ma'am, she's not right now in the department. And everyone, if I missed Indra, ma'am, and everyone, all you people give us some liberty. We can do whatever we want. If it is not wrong, you gave us some liberty, and especially I need to say Vishwapriya, ma'am. She allows us to browse FB. She allows to surf FB, to search something, in the creative writing. She handles creative writing in some for a few days, I think so. We used to search pictures in FB, inside the campus. That's the thing that happened.
I think 2 minutes is over, ma'am.
Yeah, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am. If it is over, I'm ready to go.
Thank you.
Thank you. Of all the
faculty.
Yeah. And thank you for everyone, ma'am. Experience that is almost still helping me in every way.
Yeah, this is really interesting.
Yeah, this, ma'am. I need to talk about truth, no, ma'am. Like MCA, ma'am. I need to talk some truth.
Yeah,
I hope so.
But you're wearing a mask.
Yeah.
You're hiding under the mask.
No, I'm not wearing now.
No, you're hiding behind the evil.
But the truth is sometimes dangerous, you know.
Actually, I have made some tailor-made truth for him. But
so he's selling without a mask. Very good.
Chandra.
Yeah, thank you, ma'am.
Can you hear me, Chandra?
Yes, ma'am, I can hear you, ma'am.
See, the profession that you are pursuing will not allow you to speak the truth.
Yes, ma'am, I accept. But profession is something different from the reality, no, ma'am. Something I need to change. Each and every person should be changed from place to place, like water. Everyone are like water. They are made of water.
What ma'am is saying is, don't be the devil's advocate, okay?
No, ma'am, I won't be.
So, without the mask, you should speak the truth.
Okay, ma'am, thank you.
Very good.
Thank you, Sounder. It's time to invite our MPhil 2020 passed out student, Ms. Saranya, to deliver her view on MGR. Saranya, are you there?
Saranya?
Saranya?
All the sound, background music.
I think she's there, but you can't hear her. There's some disturbance.
Saranya?
Talking about Saranya, I have to tell you one thing. I've never come across such a studious student like Saranya in MGR, you know, Dr. MGR. Such a studious person. And I would have loved to listen to her.
Okay, we shall move on to next one.
The next person.
Ah, yes, ma'am. Saranya, are you there?
Ma'am, kindly. Yeah. Priyadeshini ma'am, kindly mute Saranya and we can go to the next. Shruti. Shruti is here.
Yes, ma'am, I'm here.
Okay, I'm invite Ms. Shobana Smriti, yes. A 2020 passed out student, to share her reminiscence in MGR. Shobana?
Yes, ma'am, hello. Can you see me?
Yeah.
Yes, you are audible.
Yes.
Good evening, good afternoon, everyone. So, I'm Shobana Smriti Mohan, and I completed my undergraduate degree in English Literature in 2020. So, memories at MGR will always be something I will cherish throughout the rest of my life. It gives me immense pleasure to address you all on this auspicious occasion of our institution's alumni meet. A day like today is very important to all of us, as it provides us the opportunity to interact with many of our graduate students. It also enables the alumni to notice the changes and developments happening in the college campus then and now. So, Dr. MGR Educational and Research Institute has a long established tradition to stay in touch with your students, and continuing this tradition has organized this alumni meet today. Kindly allow me to express my gratitude towards each and every one of you who helped me throughout every step from classes to research. A collective thanks to our joint registrar, dean, head, my research guide, and all the other staff of the department. My experience with college has been a memorable one, but today I would like to share about how life is once you're out of college. College is a safe haven where you have no worries about anything other than exams and assignments. Esteemed corporate sector through campus interview, and I worked there for a while, but I soon understood that corporate was not my forte. I am now interviewing in publishing ventures, and I have figured out that it is where my interest lies. I just want to let you know all to find your call and follow it. You'll get opportunities along the way if you pick up the skills needed on the way. As a college student, beyond exams, I would like for all of you to practice on your communicative skills and writing skills, because in the end, that is what is going to get you the job and a good lifestyle. Also, if you want to go for higher studies, please go for it. Because once you get a taste of financial freedom, it is hard to go back to studying. I hope you get my message. Thanks for the opportunity. Wishing you a wonderful evening and memorable moments. Have a good time ahead. Thank you.
Thank you.
So apart from the speech, I just wanted to share a moment that I had with Mary ma'am. Can I?
Yes, please do. And one more thing I wanted to say, Shruti, you're one of the most studious and most obedient students of the BA course, you know.
Thank you, and
you had...
That is true, ma'am.
Musketeers.
And she was the ray of hope among all the other students.
She had a few musketeers.
Really, ma'am. You know, what is English and what is the use of English?
You know, our Shakti Singh. And where's Jitendra? I don't know where Jitendra is. And all these...
Hello, ma'am.
Yeah, hi. Hi, Jitendra. And Shakti Singh and...
Ma'am, Shakti.
These were the students...
Yes.
Who were really interested in learning and knew what was English, what is English and what is the use of it.
They were such an inspiration to all the teachers, I think, you know, and the students.
Yes, ma'am.
And I could really, you know, looking at their creativity and their verve and energy to learn and the eagerness was really wonderful. And I really appreciate all of you for that. And yes, Shobhana, please tell me. I hope that moment you had.
So there was this time when I was, there was this time in first semester and third year, I was like going through a very difficult time in life. And like nobody noticed in my life. Like I am not very good with people. So most of the people didn't notice. But Mary ma'am was like, I was sitting in the class and Mary ma'am was like, Shruti, it's been days since I've seen you smiling. What happened? Did anything happen to you? You look beautiful when you smile, so smile. So, like, when nobody noted, ma'am noted it. So, that thing kind of stayed with me for, like, many days and all. So, I wanted to thank you for that, ma'am. I was like, dumbstruck on the time to talk anything about it, but thank you.
Yeah, because I really, you know, appreciated your smiling face. And when you didn't smile and you were looking so sad, and, you know, I was unnerved. So, I just asked you now, you look so sweet, you know, beautiful when you smile, and you know, and that bright smile came back again, you know, it's so wonderful. Thank you so much for remembering. All these small things, you know, are really gifts, you know, awards. I mean, the greatest awards.
Award that matters most.
Yes, all these small details, you know, go a far way. Yeah, go a long way. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you, everyone.
I'm so happy for that. Yeah, keep smiling. Keep smiling.
Yeah.
Thank you, Shobhana, Shruti, for sharing your memories. Now I call upon our 2020 passed out student, Mr. Shakti Singh, to share his journey in MGR.
Good afternoon, guys. Good afternoon, teachers. Ma'am, am I audible?
Yes,
you are. Yes,
you are audible. Carry on.
Ma'am, I have just written something. I'll just read it out.
You don't read it out. Speak it out.
You can speak.
You're a chevalier of the students, okay? But just speak it out.
Okay, I'm not reading that. I'll just speak whatever I have with me.
Yes, speak it from your heart.
Ram, today is like one of the greatest day for me because after a long time, I'm back with the teachers and back with the students. And among this COVID-19 situation, it was like one of the greatest things that's happening because I'm at my home and I'm not doing anything. I'm just doing all the stuff that I do with my business and that's it. No one to talk to and nothing. And today it's like I was prepared from yesterday. Oh my God, like tomorrow is the meeting and... let's see who's going to come and all that. I'm really a bit hyped up today. After a long time, I'm just speaking it out. So don't mind if like I'm just speaking something.
Yes, no. You have all the freedom to speak.
Ma'am, it was like one of the greatest journey that I joined MGR. And I feel like it was yesterday that I joined the MGR and today I'm graduate. It was like just a moment that's like, boom, it's gone.
Yeah, magic.
It's been 3 years. It's like a magic. Yeah, it's like I'm here and I'm out. Then that's it. And we had like some of the greatest teachers I didn't have in school, but I got in my college, including Mary ma'am, Chandrasena ma'am, Jabraj sir, Pushkala ma'am, Indra ma'am, KV ma'am, Deepa ma'am, Anu ma'am, like all the teachers. Vishwapriya ma'am, Bhuvaneshwari ma'am. I can just name all them.
That's really great.
We did like some... We also had like some of the things that we did, mistakes, and our teachers, our coordinators, KV ma'am, Anu ma'am, Deepa ma'am, Indra ma'am, they all covered it up for us. And we are like all clean. And they helped us, they shaped us what we are. I was a narrow-minded person. For me, business was business. I didn't have anything to do with literature. But they showed us the way that only business and money is not everything. You need to have a love for literature. And that's what I learned a lot in MGR. And that's it, ma'am. All I had was, then I didn't read anything. Like my heart, everything is coming out. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, teachers.
Yes, lovely, 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 Shakti.
Yeah,
good. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.
Thank you, Shakti Singh, for sharing your memories. Now it's time for screening the treasured memories of our university, Dr. MGR Educational and Research Institute.
Before we move on to video, we have Anuradha ma'am with us. We welcome you, ma'am.
Anuradha ma'am?
Yeah. Anuradha ma'am can also share her views.
Yes, because I think we share your views.
She was there when they came.
My favorite coordinator.
Yes, she was the first faculty assistant.
Thank you. Thank you so much, ma'am. Happy to join you in this alumni meet.
Yes.
Words. I'm so emotional.
I know.
You were always.
That's all.
These students around. You were like,
very
much involved in them.
Best coordinators, you know?
Yes, she was, no?
Third year. So,
She was like a master.
History, I think, will vouch for that.
Ma'am, we all do.
Yeah, we all. Yes, ma'am, it's so nice to have you.
Thank you, ma'am. And I was about to call everyone, and my Vivo is on 6th November, 12 to 1 o'clock. And so I'm busy preparing for that also. And suddenly now Karpagovadi ma'am called me. That's why I was preparing for my PhD Vivo. So I joined immediately when she called me. And as you say, I'm always emotional towards the students and the love they expressed and expressed everything. So nice to have you all guys and remembering me. Thank you so much.
Nice.
You all will stay in my memories till I'll be in this world. Thank you, everyone. Thank you so much.
Ma'am, kindly be in contact with us through the Facebook English department, ma'am. We have given you the request. You can be in touch with us, ma'am.
Sure. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you for the love. Thank you for the love. Yes, ma'am.
Next year you will be the alumni, no? So you will have to be in touch with us, no?
Yes, sure. sure, ma'am. Thank you for the love you all shared and showed on me. Thank you so much.
Thank you for the love that you shared with us, you know.
Yes, definitely.
So sweet of you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, Anuradha, ma'am, for being with us.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you so much, Anuradha, ma'am. We always love you, ma'am. And here we have Saranya, our MPhil passed out student, to share a few words.
Am I audible now, ma'am?
Yes,
you are audible.
Thank you, ma'am. Pleasant afternoon to one and all present here. I'm Saranya, MPhil student passed out in 2020. I take this opportunity to convey my profound gratitude to Dr. MGR Educational and Research Institute for their never-ending support and commitment towards their students. I would like to thank all the faculties of English department for their sincere efforts of bringing out the best of us and for all the motivation and encouragement they always have given us. Dr. Mary Thomas, Dr. Chandrasena Rajeshwaran ma'am, Dr. Karpaka Vadivu ma'am, and all others have always been like the pillars and helped us build strong foundations for ourselves. Their contribution to what we are going to achieve in our lives is not any less. I would like to say a big thank you to the faculties and the university for everything they have done for us and are still doing. We not only gain bookish knowledge, but also learn to work in teams and also learn how to teach. I learned so many important life lessons about myself. I want to thank my friends who truly made this the best learning environment and best experience for me. The situation had made us to be connected only for a few months, but those memories will be there forever. We are also so grateful for the institution and the organizing committee for making us this wonderful event to cherish those days. And I would, Dr. Chandrasena ma'am and Mary Thomas ma'am, please apologize us for disappointing your expectations, ma'am. I would like to end my speech with anonymous quote. Sometimes you will never know the value of a moment until it becomes a memory. Thank you, ma'am.
Saranya, who said you disappointed us?
You lived up. to our expectations. So
you're referring to that expectations breed contempt, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
That is for some other people.
Okay, ma'am.
So your set of students lived up to our expectations.
Really? Thank you, Saranya ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
And now we have the video screening of the treasured memories. Thank you, Priya ma'am, for a great visual, audio visual treat.
Yeah, it was so sweet.
Yes,
really, really sweet. Yes.
Really. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you for this wonderful presentation.
Once again, thank you, Priya ma'am. And now I call upon Thank you, ma'am. And now I call upon Ms. R. Indra, ma'am, Assistant Professor, Department of English, to give appreciation for 100% attendance awardees.
Good afternoon to everyone. Here I'm sharing the good news for the alumni. 100% perfect attendance awardees, Department of English, Alumni Meet 2020. We have a two proud alumni getting 100% perfect attendance. One is our Ms. G. Amritavalli. She's 2019 passed out. She is getting the 100% perfect attendance award this time. Congratulations, Amritavalli. And now we have a 2020 passed out, Anil Verma. He is also getting the 100% perfect attendance award. Congratulations, Anil Verma. Anil Verma is not here. So, congratulations to the proud alumni. Juniors, you can take motivation and inspirations from your seniors. Thank you,
Indra ma'am, for your appreciation. And now we are moving on to students' feedback session. So, students who are present here, you can share your feedbacks.
Hello, ma'am.
Hello.
This is Jitendra, ma'am. Due to some reason, by my Gmail, I'm not able to connect, so I took my sister's Gmail, and this is Subalakshmi Karge.
Okay.
So actually I was so eager to join, and I asked my sister, can I use your account? And she said that you can. So first of all, I would like to thank God for giving me this day, and for giving me this opportunity to see all my teachers and professors, and many of my classmates also joined. And today, when just I was watching from long time, so many were giving their gratitude towards all the teachers. And really, I felt that it is the time. It is for my soul is lifting, and my soul is lifting. And he says to me that it's your time to just bow down to your teachers. And today, I take this opportunity to thank all my professors, all the teachers who helped me. Because when I realized my life, I never had been in government schools or government colleges. It was my first opportunity to be in MGR University. And the love and the support which I got, really, I thank all the Department of English Literature, especially all my professors. Also, as one of the students are told that says that if we have done any wrong or our behavior made any disgraced, so from my side also ask pardon if purposely or by mistake if I hurted any teacher or any my classmates. So sincerely ask pardon from them. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Jitendra, for being
so
polite as usual.
Thank you, ma'am.
Always a gentleman.
Anyone else wants to share your feedback for the alumni meet? You can.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Okay. Yeah, Nitish.
Ma'am, I just have a doubt.
Yeah. Ma'am, shall I proceed?
Yeah, please.
Am I audible, ma'am?
Yeah, you are.
We can hear you.
First of all, I thank everyone for making an effort to unite us through this meeting. And this is such a memorable meeting. We all once again experienced and recalled all the memories of our college life. Then I had a goosebumps while watching those video clippings in the starting. And this meeting actually evoked the feeling of us, you know, really from bottom of my heart. And we all really, really miss you all, our teachers. As Mary Mom said, it is a surreal event. And many of us had applied for a B.Ed and M.A. in our college to continue the chain of relationship in MCR. And while watching all the three-year travel through this meeting made me in tears, actually. Thank you, everyone, for the memorable alumni meeting. Thank you for being a family for us in this past 3 years. And you all quenched out our thirst by arranging this meeting. And apart from asking thank you, I'm responsible to ask you sorry for making you into trouble sometimes. And you have also treated us like your own children, even if we troubled you, you know. And that is the pure love you showered upon us abundantly. Thank you. Thank you, all our teachers.
You're always so dear to us, Nityashri.
And especially Mary Ma'am is very special towards me. I always call her, I used to call her a granny.
I still remember.
She's always my granny.
Granny. Yes.
Yeah.
I've been a granny to so many people, even though I'm still young. Okay?
Yeah, ma'am. You're always young.
Nice hearing from you, Nityashri.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you.
Lovely.
Thank you. Thank you, Nityashri.
Thank you, ma'am.
Anyone? I think we got a request from Vishwapriya, ma'am. I think Abdul and Natasha can share your feedbacks.
What? Why? They're still there, not alumni.
Yes, Abdul, he's in his third year only now. Only
why, next they why, can give why feedback they now, ma'am, about this program. I am asking
for feedback. I got a message.
Okay. Where is Abdul?
Okay.
Then, hello, ma'am.
Karpal, what do you, ma'am?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Gayatri?
Yes, ma'am.
What's the next program, ma'am?
Okay, ma'am.
Gayatri?
Moving on to the next one. Now I call Ms. V. Karpaga Vadivu, ma'am, Deputy HOD, Department of English at MJ Educational Research Institute, to denote word of thanks.
Good evening to all. Thankfulness is the beginning of gratitude. Gratitude is the completion of thankfulness. It's a privilege and a great joy for me to extend a word of thanks to all the good souls who contributed to making this program a grand success. I would like to thank our Honorable President, Engineer ACS Arun Kumar, for approving us to conduct the first alumni meet, Treasured Memories in MGR. Our sincere gratitude to Provost Dr. Gopalakrishnan, and also our thanks to Vice Chancellor Dr. Geeta Lakshmi for her encouragement. I wish to thank the two pillars of first year campus, Dr. D.B. Jabrat, Joint Registrar E&S, and Dr. N.S. Subhashree, Dean E&S, for extending their constant support for our department. I also wish to thank Dr. Udayakala, Head Department of Chemistry, Director, IQAC. I'd like to thank Dr. R. Pushkala, Dean English, Literary Seminary in Charge, for her guidance to our department. And I also wish to place my sincere thanks to Dr. Mary Thomas, Dean English, and Dr. Mr. M. Chandrasena Rajeshwaran, Head English, for encouragement and effort to arranging this alumni meet. I'd like to thank the people who work behind the scene to make this event a great success. I also wish to thank all the faculty members of our department. Before concluding, let me express our sincere gratitude and appreciation to the alumni who have raised the occasion with their presence. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Prabhupada, ma'am. And now I call upon Ms. K. Priyadarshini, Assistant Professor, Department of English, to give participation certificate link and alumni form for 2020 passed out students link. And link has been shared.
Okay.
students then?
Priyadarshini ma'am, is there any time limit to get the participation certificate? Kindly inform the students, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am, I'm here.
Yeah.
Dear students, just fill out the feedback form before 6 o'clock this evening.
Thank you, Priya ma'am.
Okay, ma'am.
Gayatri ma'am.
National anthem.
Indra ma'am, please.
Ma'am,
who's playing the national anthem?
Ma'am, myself.
Yes, Priyadarshini.
Yes, ma'am.
Let us wind up the session playing national anthem.
Students, you can get your certificates, participation certificates through the link and you can wind up. Priyadarshini ma'am. Priyadarshini ma'am, stop the recording. Stop the recording. Okay. Students, we have our students, page.
Sorry ma'am, I have network issues here.
Okay, students.
Yeah, okay. Shall I stop the recording?